Thank you. Put it behind me, the set. Put it the set behind me.
Down, right?
nice feet. Bend that 90 degrees, get this air up off the ground, and roll yourself around.
Right.
Okay, first one. Here you go, normal shoulder stretch. Make sure you have good feet and legs. All right. And then turn your butt cheeks on and your core on. Okay, so if you like overextending, you're like just having stall, okay, push it back. Thank you. squat, you throw it up, and inside of 360, you catch it. And then try to catch it. But like, you spin around, even a 180. And I'm being crazy, you're kind of fine, disoriented. Bend to your right.
Why do I
distances? Because before you were kind of like, you're at the bottom, now you're more. Balance, some control, good posture, chest to the back. still going down.
Better posture than the one before.
I know.
Miles. No, that was okay. That was the best. Yeah. But like.